Hello, DMers. This is Yanis Varoufakis from our offices in the Greek Parliament, which, as you can see, they're becoming prettier as time goes by. Authoritarianism is building up in a variety of ways. This has always been DiEM's prediction regarding the way in which socialism for the few and austerity for the many is percolating and creating new forms of tyranny and discontent around the planet. We see what's happening in Bolivia, the coup d'etat against Evo Morales. We see the backlash against demonstrators in Hong Kong, in Chile, in Lebanon. At the same time, ordoliberalism and the austerian logic of the Troika has completely dominated the European Union. In that sense, we have failed to change the narrative. But at the same time, we are the only force that can oppose both the authoritarianism of the fascists and the authoritarianism which is ruling the world, and of course primarily Europe. We are the only force that can offer this nuanced, progressive, genuinely revolutionary challenge to the variety of authoritarianism that is hitting us. Here in Greece, our party has been at the forefront of confronting authoritarianism on the ground and in this parliament. Our activist staffers have been arrested in the last few days. Members of our national collective have been arrested even before they got a chance to unfurl our banners. It was clear the case that the police had targeted them. Our parliamentarians have rushed to the scene. They've rushed to police headquarters and released them. So DiEM25, MeRA25, as we say in Greek, we are proving our worth every day, whereas the world is conspiring to prove the importance of our presence in Europe through DiEM25 and the world over in the form of the Progressive International. Looking forward to Prague. Carpe diem.